Hi, this is John Tisbury and I'm in Inverness at the start of our North Coast 500, or NC500 as it's also known. It's a 500 mile route around the coastal road of northern Scotland. It's equivalent, I guess, to Route 66 if you like, which is the Scottish variety. We're doing the trip over 14 days. A lot of people do it over a week, but we've taken it a little bit more leisurely. We've stopovers on a night, a one night stopover, or in places, a couple of places, a two night stopover. Well, I guess we're averaging about 50 miles a day over the 500 mile route. We arrived in Inverness, which is where we are at the moment, on Sunday. Yesterday, Monday, we spent a day exploring Inverness and the locations around here on foot, and you'll see that in a minute on the video compilation after this bit of me. And over the course of the journey we'll be recording where we are and what we've been doing and various forms, either time-lapse or drones, stills, video. Basically I've got loads of stuff with me, so we'll be capturing that as we go. Let me show you where we are at the moment. So we're we've been staying at this hotel for two nights, and this is the Glen Morriston, and this is right in the centre of Inverness, and it overlooks the River Ness. So I'm just going to take you over there, make sure I don't get run over. So the River Ness runs out from Loch Ness straight into the sea, and as you see there, right behind us is the River Ness. So it's a gorgeous location. Weather's been stunning here as well. Really, really nice for September, late September. And yeah, so enjoy the video segment that I'm just going to show you, and chat to you soon. All right, take care, bye.
Mine not working.